That light looks good. Oh, now the goon fights Chuck E. Cheese employee. Very nice.